जिसमें पानी ही नहीं है। A successful student should have all the textbooks. वो successful student है जिसके पास already textbooks होंगे, चाहे आपके पास textbooks होंगे, guides लाइए, notes लाइए, notebooks लाइए, Google, YouTube, everything. अगर आज के दौर में ये कोई कहेगा I says part of the teaching की, it is disgusting and pathetic. Why? Because you search any topic on the YouTube, you will get hundreds and thousands of results. You will exhaust. YouTube will not exhaust. Google will not exhaust. Understand? आप इसके रोल को neglect नहीं कर सकते. A student needs to be a reader. Student को reader होना जरूरी है. You don't spend your every hour on mobile phones. हर एक घंटा, हर एक मिनट यहाँ से जाने के बाद mobile phones पर spend मत करें. Spend your hours on books. God if for a 9th class student, it is important कि उसके लिए सबसे important चीज है 9th को अच्छे marks से pass करना. 10th class student के लिए सबसे important ये है कि 10th class को pass करना. 10th वाला 11th में जाएगा, 11th वाला 12th में जाएगा. It should be your wish and desire and dream and passion that you join colleges. आपकी एक wish होनी चाहिए, passion होनी चाहिए. आप कहाँ जाएं? Colleges. You join colleges. You got it? ऐसा देखा गया है कि those who have got college degrees, professional degrees, they succeed more in life. वो life में क्या करते हैं? Succeed. उनकी success rate ज़्यादा होती है. Teachers are here to support you, to help you in every possible way. जिस तरीके से possible है, we will try to improve your levels, whatever you learn. Communication skills in school, आप communication skills school में सीखते हैं. You learn languages, you learn Kashmiri, you learn Urdu, you learn English, you learn calculations, you learn so many things about science. Every day you learn about facts. You got it? So यहाँ पर अगर आप देखोगे, government is investing a lot of energies and money. ठीक है?